You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals negative 8. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the m. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 2 over 1. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is m equals negative 8.